Sherilyn is in a box. The box is under the table in the cafeteria. She is crying because she wants to go outside. Nobody sees her, and she is there until the night. A fox comes and wants to eat her. The fox has big, red, shining eyes. Sherilyn is very quiet. The fox doesn't see anyone to eat. Sherilyn is sneaky and gets out of the box. Fox does not see her. Sherilyn gets to the office. And calls her mom. Her mom comes to the school to give her food to eat, and they go home. Sherilyn will never get in a box again. The end.